Police say the accused killer, Leon Ye, had ongoing disputes with the mother over things like noise, the use of Wi-Fi, and the shared kitchen. 43-year-old Zhao Zhao, now who was killed Wednesday with that hammer inside their shared apartment in Sunset Park. And according to the prosecutor, this terrible news, the children, just 5 and 3 years old, have blunt force trauma and are not likely to survive.